Is that practice? Developer. Hold on. Nah. Siri, how you spell practice?
Practice. P-R-A-C-T-I-C-E.
Nah, developer. You wildin' on that with developer. I caught you red-handed now. I'm like, whoa, look, I have several claws. My clothes
be sweat like all you claws. What's good with y'all, Brad?
Shut up, ghetto. Now, before we get into today's gameplay, I just want to give a quick shout. First of all, we had 190 subscribers. 190 subscribers, so shout out to y'all, all the new people, welcome. In my last video, I put a secret message at the beginning. If y'all was paying attention, you would have saw it. I said, watch the whole video and quote the funniest thing I say for a shout out. And the only person to do it was Creeper Boy. So shout out to Creeper Boy. And as always, if you want to shout out next video, comment the funniest thing I say this video. Watch the whole video to the end. Comment the funniest thing I say. Funniest comment gets a shout out. Now cue the ghetto game intro. Now, Three Ghetto Games is a series that I have on a channel where we come together as a ghetto community and we play some ghetto games. And by we, I mean me. Now, ghetto doesn't mean that these games are bad. It just means some ghetto commentary. Now let's play some ghetto games. Okay, now the first ghetto game we are playing today is called A House of Thieves. Let's jump right into the gameplay. Imagine you want to cook some pasta, but you run out of tomato sauce. You are also not the kind of person who goes to a supermarket and pays for their groceries. What do? Correct, break into your neighbor's house and work through your shopping list. It's your boy Ghetto Commentary. Welcome back to my channel, man. Look, today we are playing Three Ghetto Games. First game we're playing today is called House of Thieves. Oh, yes, sir. Yes, sir. First of all, these graphics are fire. Developer, your name Kookie. I'm going to call you Kookie. Kookie? Something like that. We going to call you something. That's the game about you being out of groceries and you have a list of things that you need to steal from other people's houses because you don't feel like going to the store, so you're going to steal from somebody else. We have things to steal. Coffee pot, diamond, hand soap, tomato, football, soccer, mouthwash, a donut, toy train, and a gaming console. Because we got to upload the videos, you know what I'm saying? We finna run through the front door. I'm ghetto with it. All right, I'm not ghetto. Let's go to the back. Hey, developer, you killing. This game is so fire. The sound effects, run that. Mouthwash, donut, toy train, tomato. I need toilet paper, right? Yeah. Oh, he's in the bathroom. I gotta finesse him. Let's go. Who just walk around? Who patrols their house? Go away. Huh? Oh, what's up? Oh, running pockets. Yeah, run, steal everything. Oh, get off me. Bing, bing. Did I hit him? What happened? Yo, developer, you gotta let me fight somebody, bro. Please, let me bink, bink. If you wanna see a live stream of this, comment down below. This would be a lit live stream. It's like a friendly version of Sneak Thief. Okay, what y'all got to eat up in here, man? A burger, run it. What else we need? A bottled smoothie. I gotta go upstairs. Screwdriver, toothpaste, American football. He's coming down.
Huh?
No! I'm gone. No.
Huh?
Oh, get off me. You ugly. Well, you got a light jaw. You don't care. All right, let's see if I can cross him up. He on my bumper. He don't know where I'm at. He can't know where I'm at. There is no way he know where I'm at. Who are you? His uncle up in his...
Huh?
What is that? Yo, who are all these people? I can't do that. It's too many people. There are two people in this house. Look at my man's upstairs patrolling. I really want to get past one level. What if I hit somebody with something? I can't throw a rock at somebody. Let me throw. I think I can throw something. I'm trying to mink. I see somebody. I'm minking them. Oh,
huh?
I'm about to mink you. Hold on. All right, this is what we gonna do. Oh, you went through your glass? What? You wildin'? I gotta hit you with a rock, yo. I gotta. Mink.
Huh?
Did it do anything? Is he on my bumper? He's on my bumper still. Give me a rock. Give me something. Give me a rock. Any rock will do. Let's see. Oh, I cleared that. Let's go. I'm gone. Move! Everybody move! He's on me! I'm stuck. Can I skedaddle? I can clear a window, but I ain't got the bunnies to hop this. Come on, man. It's a nice neighborhood. Everybody in this thing wear fedoras, man? Everybody. Yeah, you ain't gonna no turn signal, no nothing. Alright. A ladder bed! Oh, that's clutch. That is clutch. I'm finna steal the baby toys. Yeah. What we need? That's a nice gaming setup you got there. You watching ghetto commentary, I see. Hey, if you enjoying the video right now, hit that like button, man. He watches ghetto commentary, you should too. He already liked the video. I can see it from here. Oh. Oh. Huh? A camera? It's a camera. Dad, I'm gone. I can't beat this game. I can't take it. I can't. I lost him. Huh? Oh my goodness, leave me alone. That's a nice game instead of you made your bed. Come on. It's too much pressure. You breaking through your own window. Chill. Relax, bro. I didn't do anything to you. I'm just trying to feed my family. Stop busting through glass. Developer, you are on, what? Let's go back in the baby room. Stop playing that music now. I'm safe now, come on. Close that door, I'm safe. Things are still. I can't find none of this. Ain't no food in the kitchen. They obviously ain't got nothing to eat. Ain't finna be no pizza slice in the baby bed. You're not gonna turn this music off? I'm gone. Okay. What is on this list? Kettle, frisbee sauce? Ain't none of this here, yo. You have nothing to drink. I broke glass. No. You got bear traps? What kind of inhuman do you think? What? Pull up.
Huh?
Pull up then. Mink! Huh? Yeah, I'm gone on you. Forget that bear trap. I'm gone. I can't do it, yo. I got a live stream and I got a live. Hey, next game. Cheer to the next game. She looks fly. She looks fly. Reach inside your head. The second ghetto game we are playing today is called Phone Rage. Now it says Phone Rage is an anger issue simulator with human stories. Managing your anger can improve your relationship, reduce your work-related stress, and help you feel healthier. But not here. Deal maximum damage and bear your emotions. Don't be a bore and find the most valuable things to destroy. The most focused, observant gamers will beat the game. And you know, that's your boy. That's what we talking about. He talking about your boy, you know what I'm saying? This game is brought to you by your boy, Wild Fat. Why you gotta be all that? Why you gotta be wild and fat? Come on now. Hey, I said this beat is trash. This beat is trash. Oh my God. Like the video. I ain't gonna lie, that hurt my throat. That hurt my throat. I can't. Look at my man, boy. Look at my man's in the background. Mink, he wanna mink somebody, yo. I can't work on holidays, sir. So terrible. It's none of my business. I have to spend time with my family. It's none of my business. Maybe this is the last chance to see my grandma. It's none of my business. You know what? F off, you greedy monkey. I quit. Great. So I just quit my job because I can't do anything I wanna do. Score zero. Okay. Wait, I didn't do nothing. Wait, what? I lost? Blah, 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 blah. I hate this job. Hold on. All right, developer, you get like 30 seconds to play the game. Like, come on now. Let me destroy some. Yeah. I hate this job. Forget your printer. Forget your Rubik's Cube. Is that an objective or like the game? It had a lot of potential, but the Wild Fat, you not giving me no. Let me play the game, man. You not letting me play the game, man. No bleepity blopper. No bloppity bloopy. I don't want to hear none of that. Let me destroy some stuff. Oh, it's still destroyed. Hold on. I don't know. I need. qualify this game as ghetto. Is there anything else I can do? Is there anything I can do? Well, you guys, that was Phone Rage. Next game. She looks fine. She looks fine. Reach inside your head. The last ghetto game we are playing today is called Zombin' the Hospital. Now it says Zombin' keeps you locked up in an old hospital. Find items that will give you the main key to escape. Solve several puzzles that will lead you to avoid your death or you will become eaten. Let's play the game, man. Yeah, close. Get this game off the screen. We don't want to play that no more. It's a little screen. Why is this game so little? I guess I'm gonna have to zoom in on it, I guess. I don't know. I went to the forest for mushrooms, walking through the woods at one point, and I heard steps behind me. I turned around, and it put me to sleep. How did I end up in an abandoned hospital? Is that Practice? Developer. Hold on. Siri, how you spell practice?
Practice. P-R.
We gonna practice first. Let's practice. And then, we finna go all the way to extreme, whatever it said. Oliver, I got your red hand and now. Okay. Oh, them footsteps loud. Who this is? It's me? I'm just gonna send it. Let's just send it. Let's escape the hospital. Door's locked. But these doors so wide and long. Like, what are we, giants? What are we, big boned? Alright, let's see. It is dark. I'm gonna turn my volume down. Them footsteps is super loud. Alright, we need something scary to happen or something. We need something to happen. I need action. Big action. Not no little dude. I need big action. Extra large action. Big jump scares. I'm finding all this stuff, but not no stuff to go to the stuff. Everything is locked. What is that, a spider? Hey, you know where some stuff at? Excuse me, sir. Where is the stuff? He don't know. Alright. We got some wire cutters. I'm starting to learn the layout of the land. I'm starting to get the hang of it now, but although I have the hang of it, I need something scary to happen now. What? I don't even know if this is a scary game. I don't know what this is. I'm gonna play it though. Don't go to this one. Oh! Oh my God, yo! Bro, that is weird, yo. Pull up on it? I don't want to go in there. Excuse me, ma'am. Excuse me. Huh? Yeah, this game, it turned up. This game just went from a 5 to like a 7 real quick. Now I know it's scary. Shawty called me lagging. She was kind of cute. You know what I'm saying? That nightgown. I said, with no makeup on with the nightgown. Piece of code. Oh, I gotta go to the code. Let's go to the code table. Did I just let her out? Is she free now? She finna be on that stuff, yo. She finna be out here hating on you, boy. If I die, I'm getting off this game. That's a wrap. I have a backyard. That's the main door. So the back door gotta be in the back. We getting somewhere ghetto. I see you using that. I see you ghetto using your nugget. Big nuggets over here. I wanna cripple the lake. I wanna big in me face. I wanna be at the top. I want my roof full of rocks. I wanna drink us a rock, posted in Paris somewhere on a yacht. I need a count of the guac, chasing a million, I gotta stop. I wanna cripple the lake, I wanna big in me face. I wanna be at the top, I want my roof full of rocks. I wanna drink us a rock, posted in Paris somewhere on a yacht. I need a count of the guac, chasing a million, I gotta stop. But yeah, hit that like button, subscribe to the channel. We have 190 subscribers. Shout out to all y'all, man. We almost at 200, man. 200 in the building. It's coming soon. I want 200 by the end of January. Alright. But yeah, like the video. I'm out. Peace. Trust me, trust me.
Trust me, man, trust me. Trust me, man, trust me. Trust me.